Hi, it's Hannah here reporting for Lowy Link. I'm here at Broadwick Street in Soho for the Love United opening party. Hi, I'm Hannah. I'm joined with
Ryan Thomas
and Jake C. Lewis.
Hello, I'm Amir from Rudimental. There's four of us. I'm one of them.
Hi, I'm here with Tom. How's it going, guys? I'm joined today with DJ Lloyd.
Hello, nice to meet you. How you doing, guys?
My name is Pat Nindi. I'm from Malawi. As you can see with my surname, it's Malawian.
Hi, so now I'm joined with Anna. Tell me a little bit about what you do.
So I have a clothing website. We actually sell a couple of the designers that are here tonight. It's like festival, like kind of crazy Burning Man vibes. We've got like 60 different designers that we sell. And I model as well. And just a bit of acting, and I have a model agency as well.
So I'm here with Holly and Diana. Could you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Yeah, of course. So I myself have a company which is a lifestyle brand called The People's Mantra, and what we do is we work with artisans in Africa to create beautiful concept products that are handcrafted. And Diana?
So I have a sustainable swimwear brand, and basically everything that we make is made out of recycled fishing nets, which is maybe like hard to believe. It's an amazing process how it happens, but I've kind of been doing it for about 3 or 4 years.
Love Sport United, and we've been selling this merchandise, Love Specs, at our gigs. Any of you that have bought it, you might not be aware that the money goes towards building schools, and in particular a school in Malawi, which is near completion. And so basically we're here today at a pop-up store in Soho. We're selling Love Specs in here. There's Wee Coco's here, Araya's here, there's a like wicked swimwear brand, all ethical. So yeah, we're here to show some support.
We basically got together essentially a group of amazing people who either have sustainable or ethical brands, or brands that are involved directly in Africa. We've got them together and we have made a concept store which is behind us, and we're here to raise awareness for an amazing charity in Malawi called Love Sport Unite. And the charity itself has built a self-sustained school in Malawi, which they've built a garden around the school, and the garden itself feeds 600 children and adults per year. And they've also got this incredible orphanage which is a home for girls aged 5 to 19, and these girls are incredible. They want to be doctors and lawyers, and they're filled with so much spirit that we wanted to create a place where we show homage to these amazing people doing amazing things. So that's it, kind of what we've done.
So I'm DJing tonight for this project, for a bit of fun, playing some soul, a bit of disco, a little bit of house, just having a good time, creating the vibes.
Are you enjoying your night so far then?
Amazing time. The shops have been great. The stock in here is looking amazing. And the girls are going
Yeah, we're vibing out here today, and we're living in London. It's on our doorstep. It's a great cause, and we seem to be, you know, in with the good crowd here today, and they've brought out a great atmosphere.
Yeah, and I heard about this event from a friend. My friend Holly put the event on with friend Diana, and it's a very great cause for Beating Heart. And here's the CD. And get a guy called Hugh Tracy travel around Africa recording rare African sounds.
It does look amazing. I looked through some of it, and it's really, really exciting what they're doing and raising awareness of what Malawi can do. It's amazing.
And I also think it's quite unique as well, because, you know, these sounds haven't been heard anywhere before, and they've come from the right place, and they've ended up on this album here.
Have you looked at any of the other stuff, like lots of clothes and things?
Yeah, it's crazy. Like, it's very inspirational. Yeah, but some of the stuff in there is sort of, you know, it's unique, it's crazy, it's colourful, you know, it's vibrant. That's what this is, you know, attracting here.
So just a quick reminder that the store is only here for a month. It's Love United on Broadwick Street. Go check it out and help good cause. Thank you so much for joining me.
Yeah, of course.